Hello, here I'm introduce you our attendance report functions. Our attendance report functions include three parts for different using. First part is the real-time diagram. Like here, for the home page, you can see there's a purple node diagram, so you can see what happens today in real time, so you can get the information on in time and take actions in time and make decision in time. You can know who is coming today, who is not coming, who is late, who have punching cards. You can double click to see the details. And view the details. Who is late? Not punch. That means they're not this employee not coming. This is one part for a report for attendance. The second is attendance records. It's original records. This means the data collected from machine. You can view it here. And daily view. It will be shown per day. Day. This is records one by one. Also, you can click the name, you can view the data in Canada. Also, this is the second part. The three part is attendance report. It will be used here. You can generate the report today, this month, because it's not complete, so it's not generated. I can generate one. Also, we can view the previous. Okay, and then we can see details by double-clicking the name and their report and generate report. We can double-click one to see the details. This is the person. We can here can view the attendance records and views his shift, working shift, and view his records. So we can view this month. You see, view shift, view records. Also, you can output it through Excel. Then you can view the details. Okay, okay. Now I introduce the for the searching functions. Like, how do you view this department? Then only show this department users. Also, you can search name. Okay, like. Name. Okay, I can search an ID. Name. Also, you can output to Excel. Then you can see details. That's all. Thanks.